The question for my thesis is asking how the impact of man's power on women shapes the circumventing of a patriarchal society. Throughout my 3 years at ACA, this question has struck me through different books we have been reading. But when it came to 11th grade, the two books that I focused my question on the most were The Scarlet Letter and Their Eyes Are Watching God. I focused my claim on these books because they both have female protagonists who make life choices that, in their society, deemed to be bad and they get looked down on. The Scarlet Letter represents Hester Prynne, who commits adultery and refuses to name who her child's father is. In Their Eyes Are Watching God, Janie decides on going against her mother's wishes and marrying different men to find what love is. Throughout this claim, I want to prove that these two women's choices affect the morals of society. The final question for my thesis is related to men and women and how they scorn women who seek equal opportunity. I structured this question because I wanted to give a thorough analysis of how women were treated in a society run by men. In my presentation, I want to help release the tension between men and women and how each were represented differently than the other. The unsettling thing I found was that women constantly get ridiculed, and I want to explain how women have it rough throughout the years. The books that have led me to this point in my thesis have all had the same situation, and it relates to the essential question I'm trying to prove. The different authors responded to the same problem by giving examples of how women had to endure painful degradation from their spouse and the society that they live in. In my studies of the book, A Room of One's Own by Virginia Woolf, she helped me get a better understanding of how women weren't given the same opportunities as men were. In her book, she describes how society would run if women were able to write like men and create poems and plays like men. The structure for my thesis and me reading these books make me want to know more about what women had to endure being ridiculed by men. My idea did get restructured throughout the semester because at first I wanted to show how women were making selfish decisions, but then I realized that they are making the decisions they choose to make to live in a society whose standards outlives theirs. With all this information I have gathered, my thesis statement is structured to explain how the impact of a man's power on women's lives shapes the circumventing of a patriarchal society. With these thoughts, I want to explain how Hester Prynne in The Scarlet Letter, Janie in Their Eyes Are Watching God, and the woman in Virginia Woolf's time each have to endure this harsh pain and how they bring themselves to describe how each of their problems could be solved through them making the decisions that they choose to make.